Excellent work, Zhou Yu.
My lord, someone of my age does not deserve such praise.
No, I truly owe you my deepest thanks. I look forward to a world built by you and my sons.